At long last, the wait is over. A warm welcome to Wembley. This is Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a spectacular FA Cup final. It is Norwich City taking on Liverpool.
Hi, Derek. Well, I'm biased because I'm English through and through. What a special place for a cup final this is. I absolutely love this place, and those players are in for a real treat. What a chance to put your name up in lights. Really looking forward to this, I really am.
How can you not be entertained by Mohamed Salah, a magician with the ball at his feet? Lee, in what way will he contribute here?
Well, I kind of think he's pretty unique in world football right now because he's scoring all these goals from a wide position, and that's his key. He comes in from that wide area, in between defenders, and his goal ratio is second to none.
Here's the Norwich City starting 11. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Joe Gomez starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And the match is underway. But he keeps going. Crossing into the middle. Clearing their lines. And so it will be a corner now. And firing it into the area. Well, it has come to nothing. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
And Thiago lost custody of it. And threading it forward. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Roberto Firmino. Thiago. Here's Fabinho. Carvajal. Ball lost by Liverpool. Can he put them in front? There it is! How about that for starters?
Well, what a huge moment that might be for this club. The fans are going absolutely wild. Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Nil then. Have they given him too much space? Toba making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
And he's made headway. Will he? And still danger here. Well, threat averted. It might be on for them. Opportunity it is. Extremely sloppy in possession. Henderson. It's with Roberto Firmino. Thiago. Salah. A bit sloppy in possession. Roberto Firmino. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. An authoritative challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Henderson. Nice looking pass. Oh, in with a chance. And danger still. Well, no damage done. McLean. And he's in. Surely. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And he composes himself, coolly slides it past a lonely keeper who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
Well, a second goal for them here. Joe Gomez.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. But it can't get all the way through. Gets in the way once more. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Safe, but still a chance. And the keeper more than equal to it. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And taken short. Well, not a performance he's going to be remembering fondly, Sadio Mane, I think it's fair to say, Lee.
Yeah, he's had quite a bit of the ball, but he's not done it in the right areas. His teammates have got to get the ball to his feet. He needs the right ball in the middle of the danger zone, where he comes alive normally.
So, well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Salah, here's Thiago. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Jordan Henderson with it. The first half here comes to an end. And the match. So back in business, the second half underway, and it was a below-par effort from Liverpool in the first 45. No getting away from that. Fabinho. Henderson. Disappointing for Liverpool to give it away like that. Tovar. Surely. In it goes. Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then through on goal, do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
Number 15, Florian Thauvin.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And Liverpool come away with it. Henderson. Now can they create something? He's managed to get in behind. Can they put it away? Time for a change then. And teammates to play it to. Is it going to be? Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
And very deftly cut out. I must say, this looks promising. Exquisite pass by Koke. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And continues his run. And a pretty ordinary challenge. That's well blocked. Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Lee.
Well, shot after shot, he's sent goal-bound. As we can see, keeper must be really sick and tired of him. Keeps picking the ball out of the net as well.
Well, clattered away. Henderson. Andrew Robertson. Koke with it. Salah. Fabinho. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. And space for the cross. Real chance. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Did well to win the ball back. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, an example of a counter attack that went nowhere. And winning it back. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, a team mark for Liverpool out of 10 for me. 5, I'm afraid. Not good enough. Disjointed, no cohesion. Work to be done on the training ground, that's for sure.
Well, he's going to be cross with himself, straight into that human barrier. And the corner for Liverpool. Mane.
Oh, another goal! You just cannot keep them down, and it sets up a... finish.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much really the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2.